That's Robocop. That one makes the best striker in the history of the game, The Undertaker.
Undertaker is all fired up.
And this is where you don't want to be if you're against The Undertaker.
Khali tried to get involved. He ran into the furious rights and lefts of the Phenom, driving Khali to the mat below. McHenry feels the wrath again. This is the man who may become champion inside Hell in a Cell in 2 weeks of Survivor Series. And if he looks like this, he's going to win the title. Oh, he cannot do this. There is no human way. There would have been no human way possible to do a double choke slam with those two men.
Not sure The Undertaker's human.
Batista and Undertaker, Mindbuster! Oh, and Khali battles out of a possible choke slam. Big boot! Batista bomb! Where the hell? What the hell? Bradshaw, what are you doing? A clothesline from hell! What the hell are you doing in a low blow? What the hell was that all about? What the hell are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, no! What a world's strongest slam! What the hell?
Laying when JBL's done. I don't care if I'm an announcer. I am still a wrestling god and the longest reigning world champion in SmackDown television history. These two guys want to disrespect me, Batista and Undertaker.
Oh, no.
Then look at them. And John, look at them. Call them a paddy wagon. You think I have sympathy for what's going on right now?
Look.
Hell no.
Look what you caused.
Somebody call some help.
Look what you caused now. The giant vice grip on Undertaker. The bear hug on Batista. Destroy the champion and the number one contender, and it's all your fault.
Yeah, and I'm the one that set it up. You're damn right I did. They want to put their hands on me and think there's going to be no reciprocity. Not the way I work.
Look at Undertaker.
I'm retired. I'm not dead.
Look at Batista. Undertaker left just lying in the ring off the vice grip.
Somebody find a fat lady. Tell her to sing. This is ball game.
Batista is lifeless.
You better believe they're lifeless. And you better believe JBL was the instigator. You want to cross paths with me? This is what happens. Take a look. I've been doing this for 15 years. I did it in pro football before that. I have kicked more ass than you can carry off in wheelbarrows. This is what I do. Put your hands on me. Go ahead. It's open season right now, and JBL is the one sitting in the hunter's stand.